game's not even ready. I don't even know how to fucking glide.
When in a party, press R2 to chat.
Time for action.
Objective to the enemy. If we lose this sector, we will fall back to the next. But we must deplete the enemy's resources.
Reloading weapon!
Hostiles trying to capture Bravo 1.
What the fuck?
Sector lost. Fall back and melt of new defense in the next sector.
We are attacking objective Bravo 1.
For this, you thank me.
Let's get moving!
Ah.
Assembling sentry! Friendly on the ground!
Stop, cunt!
Move to the map!
This is our last chance to stop this invasion.
I need help
Protect
here.
This sector at all costs.
I do not want help.
Fucking hell, look at this shit scope, fucking bro. That's fucking horrible. How do you change the fucking shit on the outside of your scope, bro?
Come to me!
The fuck is that in? That's just fucking disgusting.
In the final sector. Evacuate!
See my yest!
Don't be sad. This is just how it works out sometimes.
That's it? I'm ready for round two.
Yeah, give us the codeine, fucking tablet. Don't know why they're sore, they're just sore, bro. skip the lobby.
Now we get serious.
Objectives. Secure those, the sector is ours. Then, it's on to the next. Targets. Bravo 2. under assault by Allied forces. Sector secure. We have full control of the area. Mission accomplished.
Well, well, well. That was fun.
Yeah! Angel does it again!
It's fucking boring as fuck.
That was something, right?
pull your wingman suit. You have to earn that, or is that a character that has it, or everyone's got a wingman suit?
Get serious.
What the fuck is this shit? Specialist loadout. Am I in a half-started game, bro?
Hostile activity at one of our objectives. Objectives and hold your ground as long as possible. They will try to push us back sector by sector. We need to hurt them until they can. Alpha One is under attack.
Our troops have lost Alpha One.
We should be out of climb these cars.
set. Hold this sector as long as you can.
Position! Away from me!
Detecting a breach at Bravo 2.
Modify. We want the assault. Let's go back with the assault.
Medic! Get over here!
Bad.
Keep away from me!
I swear to God, that wasn't fun.
One of our objectives is under attack. Hostiles have captured objective Bravo 1.
Stay away!
One of our objectives is no longer secure.
That's gotta be fucking sped up, bro. That's just...
Retreat! We must regroup and defend the next sector.
Oh, that's pretty slow to try and track a fucking helicopter. That's fucking slow as fuck, bro. Reload, cunt.
Prepare for the next wave. Hold your objectives. One of our objectives is under attack.
Surely we can get up there, right? No way.
Objective lost. We'll need to recapture it.
Thank you.
sentry active!
Fuck off. Ammo, where we get ammo from?
Waiting for your calling.
So what did he pop out of the fucking ground?
Does it again. That was something, right?
Fusion and Halo, equip.
Yes, time for action.
Skypes on here. Loadout options. Modify. Loadout options.
They've come to learn their lesson, and I have plenty to teach.
U.S. personnel are occupying a ship recycling facility in Along, India. I can't say why, but the facility is important enough that the Russians want to take control. You must stop the Russians' invasion. They have limited resources in the region, so make sure they pay for every step they take. Go! Transport's waiting.
Ah!
Customize. Bro, I just want to switch me gadget, bro. Don't bullshit, cunt. What a shit, cunt.
They're attacking one of our
objectives. Fucking shit today. Fuck, where's your aim, cunt?
Stay away!
Got him!
We've locked down an objective!
Good!
One of our objectives has been attacked!
Assistance required!
We have wounded.
Keep your distance!
Just lost control of an objective.
Accelerate. Menu narrate. Soldier controls default.
Hostiles have taken an objective.
Soldier aim sensitivity.
Is under attack.
Field of view 90. Soldier aim sensitivity 35.
Assembling sentry!
Draw this battle out! Hold this sector as long as you can! Coordinates! Ranger, follow through!
Look, Riley's coming in. Come on, Riley, let's go, you dog. Get over here, follow me. That's it to do, mate. Don't fucking get around me, Riley. I'm gonna have to fucking put you down, mate.
They're engaging me!
Around me now. Customize that shit, man. Like, I just want to fucking change into a sniper, bro. Like, without having to pick this
hostiles
shit.
Hostiles attacking Bravo 1.
Fuck me, man. Right. Oh, come on, that's dead, should have been.
We just lost Bravo 1.
Stay back!
It's just too much shit on here. It's just too much shit to pick from. Like, I don't want fucking specialists, bro. I just want me loadout. I just want to go through guns. Like, this is bullshit, man. Like, I've got to go through crap like that to fucking change a loadout, man. It's just fucking horrible.
We've lost this sector. Regroup in the next. Move! Allies attempting to seize Bravo 2.
Too many options to pick from. I don't want that in a video game. I just want fucking everything there and that's it. Yeah, you know what I mean? That's what you get to pick from. None of this specialist shit. None of this, does fucking that. Fuck me, man. Just give us a character to pick and let us do our own shit. And now I gotta fall back because I'm not even in.
Get ready. This is the last sector. Fail here, the battle is lost.
Grab the ammo.
One of our objectives has been attacked. Under attack.
Oh, my stuttering. Fuck off.
Sensitivity 45.
It's not 40, it's 40,
babe.
meaning.
Join. Join the party.
They're breaking through. We must change our structure.
I don't get this. I'll probably, we'll be playing COD soon anyway, mate. I'll play it an hour.
Our rate of attrition is dangerously high.
Oh, it's not that it's no good, it's just there's too many, there's just too much shit, bro. They're giving you too many options. No one wants specialized characters. I don't want to have to spend 10 fucking minutes pressing a fucking button so I can just change a loadout. It's frustrating. I don't think it's necessary. You go pick your loadout in Warzone. You pick the character, and then you put whatever guns on. You know, this bullshit with all this shit. Yeah, I don't know. I'll get, you know. It's new. It's a bit frustrating, mate. I spent 45 minutes last night trying to work out how to fucking re-invert the fucking helicopter sticks back. Because they've changed it from the beta. Like, the beta, you could take off. A normal cunt could jump in the helicopter and fly it. Like, if you had no flying experience in the beta, anyone ground. Could jump in the helicopter and fly. And fuck, man. I jumped in the cut last night. I think I just ditched it 10 times. Like, and I just kept getting mad, bro. And every time I went in to go and change the setting, it said it changed the setting, and then it just didn't seem to be the right setting that I was changing it to. Yeah, I know.
I'm reloading!
Well, Cow told us that COD was free. So I assume it's free if the little man told us. He posted it in the group chat yesterday, COD free weekend. And I said that would be good because I hadn't got my COD game yet, but I got my game that afternoon.
Keep your distance! I do not want help!
Like, I like the maps and that, like, they actually feel alright, but they feel
dangerously high.
It's just not a lot of cover. I don't know, it just looks square and boring.
We have lost control of an objective.
Oh, can't work out how to get rid of this fucking shit off the side of the scope, eh?
We can't win this. All forces evacuate the area.
You know what I mean, eh? Nah, that's for assaults and everything.
Don't be sad. This is just how it works out sometimes.
You know what I mean, don't you?
Something, right?
So, you know when you aim down your scope, there's blur on the outside, so you cannot see anything outside the scope, bro. I'm gonna quit out of here. Yeah, you know how when you aim down your sights and you got a scope on,
yes.
As soon as you aim down sights, usually you can see people on the outside of your scope. It still gives you that vision Okay.
Soldier aim sensitivity 40.
And what would that come under?
Soldier zoom. Air spawn.
Quick throw grenades on. Oh, yeah.
Off. Aiming left slash right acceleration 50.
Aiming left right acceleration 50. What do you got yours at? Off. Left and right acceleration. Hang on.
Menu narration. Full map.
I can't find it. Sound. Display field of view. Third person vehicle field of view. Put that up to 84. Oh, 71 will do. 70. ADS field of view. Off. Brightness. Motion blur. Zero. Film grain. Off. Vinaigrette, you want off, eh? Lens distortion, you want that off too, don't you?
Faster volume 100. Soldier.
Can you send Bridgie a fucking party invite, mate? Please. He told me he was going to download the PS4 version. Because he's sending me invites. Yeah, nah, he knows that. But I told him we're all still on 4, so... if he wanted to play, he had to download both copies. Yeah, he just sent me a fucking... and they really went real cod-like looking, didn't they? Like, look at the operators. Like, the dude I've got now. And he's carrying the Swiss. The Swiss nearly looks identical to the Swiss I was running around with in COD. I mean, I know they're the same guns over in history, but as in... the look, you know what I mean? The colours and the... it just looks like a... just fucking walk straight out of war zone into the battlefield. What? I'll fucking invite him. I don't know. He's sending me invites. He... A player started a party with you. What is going on? He joins it fucking with me all the time. I don't know. I don't have a PS5, so I can't explain it to him, mate. What do you mean? So the parties are different when you... Nah, bro, I just jumped off. I was waiting for you to join. No, I'm just sitting in menus about to go and have a billy. No rush if you're in a game. Just finish that or whatever, because I don't even know how to join up. Yeah, we do it up. Yeah, we'll work that out. Where did Adrian, the big toppy, she got a big. Yeah, I have, brother. Did I just... Yeah, you're in. Says you're in my group. Says you're in my party. Hi. You're in my party. I'll send it. So do I just click on your name, eh? I'll press X. Doesn't tell me I'm sending you one though. I mean, this edit player card and shit. Like, I don't need that shit, mate. I don't need this shit all over my screen.
Bullet drops weird on the snipers too, eh?
Like there's a sweet spot, but there's not. And then if they're 100... Did you get COD too, Bridgie? Miles a bite the bullet, brother. Aye? Because we'll probably spend more time on that over the next 6 months. Oh, I just think they've got to do a lot of shit to this game before it. I brought it. I brought both. I had a funny feeling this wasn't going to be good from watching it. From when I was watching the fucking PC players playing it. Well, they got issues where they got stutters, man. Like, mad stutter. So you'll be running around and you go to shoot someone and all of a sudden your whole game freezes. And it just feels a bit weird. I don't know. Oh yeah, definitely, Battlefield 4. But it don't play like Battlefield 4.
It just feels, I don't know, dull.
Like they left out a lot, you know what I mean? There's a lot of detail that you see in new games now, which we'd say like Warzone, like when we run, you know, running through buildings and shit like that, how detailed it was. There's just no detail to these maps. It's just like little boxes.
Waiting for AI to join. I bet you it's a bug.
fuck, bro? Are we actually waiting for a squad or something, or? Load into the game, bro. Yep. I think this is a. I think we could be bugged here. Hang on. Give it. Fuck. I thought there was a chick talking to me. Black Bear 2A. That's fucking Bridgie's missus. I'm gonna back out, eh? Oh, no, here we go. Ooh, Genghis is watching. No, he's not, he jumped out. Yeah, well, stop fucking jumping out, Genghis, you pazuzu.
Come under attack. We need you inside and ready to defend it ASAP. The Russians will try to take the facility sector by sector. We need to slow them and force them to withdraw. Lots of open areas, so be aware of your surroundings at all times. We're counting on you.
Oh, can I? Oh, fucking hell. I can go in and customize my tanks already, but I don't. Can't fucking find it. Like, look at that, Genghis. That's his heart. That's all the levitation you got. That's horrible, bro. And I can't even run a flag over. That's how fucking gay it is. Come on, that should be dead. Bro, poo tanks are right. That's just absolutely gutter trash, bro. Like the hovercraft, no shit, Genghis, is more powerful than the tanks, bro. You can fucking take 20 fucking rockets to the side of the fucking hovercraft and still drive around. I just don't get it, man. Oh, come on. Yeah, the hovercraft, fella. And it's got a minigun on the hovercraft, so it's so fucking OP if you got fucking people in the cut with you. There's a dude above us here. I haven't worked out how to wing glide either. Does anyone know how to wing glide? like jumping off buildings and pulling your wind glider. That cunt just come out of the ground. I swear to God, where did he fucking come from? He come from out of the fucking ground there.
Hostiles are trying to seize one of our objectives.
What the f- That's fucking poo poo. Riley, look at Riley there. Look at my dog, mate. Look at the dog. Fuck it, dog.
One of our objectives is under attack.
Ah, disregard.
Oh! Look, hovercraft just come up. Look, they just got up top with the hovercraft. He just drove that up there, bro. He just drove the hovercraft up a 20-story building from the bottom. Didn't you just see that? He just drove the hovercraft from the bottom of the fucking, that huge building, and just come flying over the top and fucking annihilated every cunt, bro. Yep, it sticks to anything it wants to stick to. It will stick to anything. Fuck. Being Boris. Go back to fucking...
Troop by troop, they're paying a price. Keep it up!
Keep your distance!
Objective.
Ah! No.
I do not want help!
There's gotta be a wingsuit. I don't know how to deploy this fucking wingsuit, bro. Options. Oh, wingsuit. Calling tablet. Grenade, specialist gadget,
Ramella. Soldier controls the fall.
Jump, vault, parachute. Where's wing glide, bay?
Menu narration. Full map.
Like, I've got to scan a QR code just to get fucking help on the game. Like, so they can just fucking track us more.
Full map. Pitch down.
Hostiles attacking Alpha 1.
Ooh. Got him, brother. Come on.
One of our objectives is under attack.
Get here. This shit's boomer.
Where? Oh, they called it in.
Requesting Ranger drop at these coordinates.
An objective is under attack.
Hey, run. If there's any person that was going to get that off there, it was going to be me. I can tell you that. Come on. Come on, baby. Don't fall down there. Fucking yeeted that fucking tank off the building there.
They're securing Alpha 2.
Where's A2?
Support package ready to drop.
Oh, did you get him? Yeah, sweet. There's another one here somewhere. Up top of... Fuck, me dog's still with me.
New objective under control.
Very slow in taking the flags too, like this is pathetically slow. There's Riley still getting around the dog. Yeah, medic, yeah. Yeah, medic, you can shoot someone laying down. Any ammo, bus? Man, this is taking ages, bro. Yeah.
Objective secured. They're attacking whatever objective.
Where? Whoa! Hello? Gonna get healed? Is there a healer here? No, there's a dog. Anytime you want to. I see this thing just sticks to fucking whatever it fucking likes, bro.
Objective Alpha 2 under attack.
Someone jump in me fucking hovercraft and get on the minigun and just fucking unload you in A2. Use a minigun, brother. Up top, up top. Oh, we gotta fall back to the sectors. In front, in front, in front. Dead, bro. Oh, it's just shit to drive.
As long as you can. Objective set.
one rocket at a time. It's only gonna let me shoot. You watch, Genghis. Lock on, come on. Lock, bro, how? Poo-poo the fucking choppers. Haven't leveled up to 20, so I don't have the fucking little bird. But I shouldn't fucking... Oh, no, 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 no.
Objective secure. Repeat.
What the fuck?
Objective secure. Hostiles attacking one of our objectives.
Grenade, that's fine. Come on down.
Need medical help. We just lost control of the objective.
Need a medic.
Keep your distance.
Oh, brother, they're on the roof, right behind us. What was that?
Do not come to me.
Hostiles have taken Bravo
1. That's why I ran over to him to revive him, and it wouldn't let me revive him, and I ended up dying. Yeah, well, that's what I'm saying. I went to revive that dude, and it wouldn't let me revive him. That's why I got shot right there. I went to go pick him up.
Enemy forces at half strength.
I might run this fucking recoil or so.
One of our objectives is under attack.
Like, that objective there is a bit fucking shit, because they can just fucking drop straight in off there, straight into the zone. These tanks up here, man, to the left. Thank you. Oh, which ones? The darts, so you gotta look at someone, eh? And shoot. I thought you just looked at him and shot him, right? But, I bet you it's glitched and it'll only let you use the darts on yourself. Man, come on!
No assistance required!
They're all over the sector. Fall back. We'll mount a new defense.
Gonna go through these specialists. Check them out. Defend, fortifies, improvise, sentry gun. Multiple grenade payloads. Equips his wingsuit instead of parafoil. Oh, that's that chick, bro. Yeah, I think you have to run it. Like, run the specialist to get that shooting across the thing. I'm not sure. Let's run this cunt.
We're losing ground. Not many defensible positions remaining.
Oh, fucking just demoralize that cunt there. Oh, no, 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 no!
Don't help me!
I just got fucking stabbed in the neck. Resume, come on.
Stay back.
We're lost.
All troops evacuate immediately.
Fuck, bye.
Too far? Spectacular.
This is what you got the most revives, 9. Kills with range of 5. Like that's the leaderboard, bro. Come on. You've been fucking disgraced with yourself, eh? Quit? Yes, we're quitting. Oh no, I just quit. It just said quit. Does it say take team with you? Well, I quit us all out. We were in the team, so I pressed quit as a team. Yeah, hang on, brother. Where's Mitchell? It says you're still in me fucking party, bro. There, I just sent you another one. Now, give us a sec, because I want to go through these options, and I want to try and find this fucking scope blur shit, bro. Because it's really offsetting, man, when you're looking down a scope and you can't see nothing. Well, not that you can't see down the... Yeah, I don't know. Bound and out. Fuck, I could eat the ass end of a walrus right now.
Throttle up. Full map. Menu. Soldier.
What?
Invert all vertical look off.
80. Nah, it's only 40, 45. Mine was 45, so... Invert. Yeah, Warzone last night was fucking 92 gigs. While I was downloading, I think what I possibly think is the new Warzone map. Otherwise, I've just downloaded fucking the whole Modern Warfare somehow for free. What do you reckon it comes under?
Allow followers. Field of view 84.
Display motion. Which would be this.
Show HUD.
Compass always on, colorblind. World lock, kill lock, fucking
show
kills,
made by
crosshair. Crosshair color.
Minimap background opacity not. Faster volume 100. Soldier controls if all. Menu narration. Color. HUD motion.
Off. Yeah. Apparently.
Can't HUD motion.
I don't know. I've got mine on.
Full map. Menu narration. Full map.
Me
menu. Loadout. Wingsuit. Oh, customize what, bow? Headgear, takedowns. Oh, yeah. Ready? How does one of the toughest fucking men in AFL... yeah. Oh, fucking hell, like, what's in his... I don't know, bro. Warfare, mate. I'm gonna quit out because abandon and return to main menu. Yes, I did to that did to me last night. No, I think I take everyone with us. Six. Well, yeah, I'm waiting. I still haven't even popped up on the exit screen yet. But now I have.
Let's make some trouble.
Are yous all out? So you're making that purchase now or what, Bridgie? We're not forcing you, nothing. Fuck. Fuck, man, I gotta get these teeth pulled out, eh? Because I can't. I'd rather have fucking my teeth out than fucking having to deal with this cunt spray. Yes, I spent $1,500 this year on them. Hey, I'm loading into a game, eh? In Breakaway. Yeah, just the two teeth that they went to fix, bro, probably should have just come straight out. And they put fillings over the top of them, and the fillings are just useless, bro. So my teeth are just hot.
Defend your objectives. If US
forces, I actually like this map. Thought it was quite. It's quite.
You need to survive this siege long enough to deplete their resources.
Well, do you custom your maps, bro? Your button. I actually just went alternative on soldier buttons, kept a default on the thing, and whoa, hole. Nah, brother, there's that many cunts running across there. I wouldn't risk it. To your left, like the left. This cunt's just running amok with the fucking chopper. Oh, got him in the car. Fuck it. Nice. What a mad cunt. Ah. Oh, revived. Mad dog. Old Tommy's out. fucker spawned me there. Fall back to the sector. I'm in this sector, aren't I?
We must hold them here as long as possible. Defend the objectives.
That was a bit of fucking fine lag, eh? Oh.
Stay back.
What the? Just fucking drive like a vehicle, bro. How dumb's that shit? Pardon? Oh, the cod.
Allies are attempting to seize Bravo 2.
I'd say so, bus.
Got one good.
Yeah, that's. Yeah, well, that's all you need. You're on PS5, get the PS5 version. You can still play with me, because it's cross-gen. Yeah. Not sure, but I think he was a bit angry. I'm being out of play.
US forces attacking one of our objectives.
Ah,
forces have struck Bravo 1.
Pardon? Bro, just get the PS4 version. You got a PS4? Yeah, well, Cross Gen will give you the both, eh? Yeah, version's on the 4, so if the PlayStation 5 shits itself, you still got it on the 4.
Hostile force is still strong, but they've taken a blow.
Isn't it a little bit cheaper though if you just buy the 5? Or is it the same price? How much? Oh. I only paid 90, but that's on PS4. Oh, 2 hit. Nice, bro. That was a nice fucking little. Not. But once you get used to the game, we'll get. Really? I'll pick you up, mate. Oh, behind us. Nah, he's hiding in the shed. Yeah, there's a cunt fucking shed there in that fucking. Yeah, but he's sitting right on the edge of it. It's like we can pretty much run to the edge of their spawn. What, you're coming? You'll spawn on me, I'm trying to flank around the back of it.
One of our objectives is under attack.
Moved. Still in here, he's still up here. Oh, two of them. Dead. Oh. Yeah, brother. Fuck yeah, that did. Fucking oath that did. I just,
Stay away, get back! We have taken control of an objective. One of our objectives is under attack.
How do I call in a dog? Oh, no way, no way, no fucking way, bro.
All objectives
do not
come through to the next sector. Mount your defense there.
It took me 45 minutes. Yeah, well, I'm only playing probably this game, and then I gotta go and get a feed, brother. What are these? These are fucking grenades that follow fucking.
US forces attacking one of our objectives.
What?
Stay away, get back! Don't come to me!
Who? Are you joking? Tim Payne has been resigned and left Australian cricket because the man sent a... Yeah? Ah, oh, that's pathetic, don't you reckon? Download. We're little dicks, eh? Little dicks. Won't show their fetuses around. It's just gone too far, like, women in general. Like, if we're gonna go back to the way we've gone, you know what I mean? Like, we've been taken nearly back to fucking 1940s with all this fucking mandatory fucking bullshit. If we're going that far back, we might as well fucking bring back the good old slapping, eh? Like, if they're getting out of hand like they are, they just need a good fucking backhand. You know what I'm saying?
This is as far as we can go. If we lose this sector, the battle is over.
Ah! Nah, but you know, this is just getting out of control, man. I actually like this fucking part of the map here, this end map. It's fucking quite good. Just... Oh. How's he up there, hey? Yeah.
One of our objectives is under attack.
I'm used to that. Oh no, that was that other idiot. I was thinking of the black cunt backy, remember? Genghis is not an idiot, I shouldn't say that. Yeah, he's been playing. Yeah, Blackie Cones has got fucking both games. The don't know why he doesn't jump in. Probably because he's got no fucking microphone still. Where Becky Cummins was playing this for last. Oh, shit.
Keep away from me!
Fuck, man, you can get up on attachments in Warzone quicker than this sometime. No! What the f-
Stay back!
I'm going to get some lunch after this game. And then I'm probably going to jump on COD for a little bit. Level up a few fucking guns.
We've lost an objective to the enemy.
Sorry, ignore.
There's nowhere left to run. We have failed.
He slept for once. I reckon his lack of sleeping is the cause of some of his delusional.
Job well done, eh?
Because when I don't sleep, like, you know, like, things aggravate you a bit more. And you, tend to become a bit more defensive because you really don't want to put up with cunt shit, you know what I mean? And that wouldn't fucking. And what's his name? Chin Nuts.